now I have Katana and Harley Quinn, and they complete my collection. I'm so excited. Did you know that the cards are made to look like the DC Supergirls? I think they nailed it.
DC Supergirls have magically transformed into a fleet of power pack Supergirl BFFs thanks to Hot Wheels. Each vehicle perfectly captured the unique strengths, ultra cool outfits of the DC Supergirl it represents. So watch out, Nancy Villains, the Invincible team is ready to roll and always knows the right thing to do.
Let's get these beauties open. This is so cool, guys, because Harley Quinn has the pattern of her shirt. In the back, she has her two ponytails with a red streak and a blue streak. That's so cool. And here's Katana. Wow, she has a lot of detail. Here's her armor and her mask and two swords on the door. And in the back, the wing looks like her hair and she has the red streak. And she even has the armor.
Bye-bye.